This is the word sheep. A sheep gives us wool. We write sh. E. There's that E double E again. P. And we underline our two-letter phonograms. We read sheep. We write sh. E. P. We read sheep.